here. How old are you? How old are you? Are you here? Where are you? Are you here? How old are you? Where are you? Jesus Christ. Well, I walked around that entire perimeter.
I saw that. All right.
Some side rooms.
This is where it hunts, and I get killed.
Hi, this is Tim. Please leave a message.
Oh, I hate that.
I'm not seeing freezing temperatures either.
Down. Up.
In this room, tripping.
Yeah, stepping in salt. Ping! What? That was me. You like it when we close your doors? Write my book.
That's right. I'll be right back. You're gonna be alone.
I can't run.
Man, I think this fucker was a shade if I didn't know any better. I don't even know, like, of any of the ghosts that might be left.
It's touching stuff. Right in the book, damn it. What? No, it was me. Scaring myself. Wait, we have EMF5 fingerprints. It.
And I've like crossed off everything else. But yeah, I was gonna say, like, I could use the tarot and maybe get a hunt, but
I stuck like, on something.
Yobaki, I might see it shape shifts, although I still never in my days of playing have seen that.
Well, we'd see the fingerprints, but there's. Okay, that's this door over here. I don't have a glow stick. Go get another glow stick.
Do we have any more dots? Or do we just have two?
We just have two. That's all they can give us.
Okay. Right, I think I'm about done with this game. Making me sad.
Okay. I'm back. That door's open again. I can't get through the ropes somehow.
I'm seeing him, like, activating. He just activated both of the little...
All right, that handprint's
right
normal. Change your handprint so we can go home. Technically, I'm outside, and you're by yourself. It's over by the water fountain.
just trying to make sure that that's really the room and it's not like some adjacent one, but definitely looks like this is the room.
There you go. Just shut the door.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah.
Okay, it was just an event.
Just an event.
I said I didn't feel like it was a haunt, but it spawned like right over here.
Yeah, it spawned on the other side the last time.
Yeah. Wait, where did the book just go?
I moved the book all the way to the other end.
Nah, I moved a book too.
Okay. Alright. I'm gonna go back and look at the dots.
I don't even know. Hold on, let me move this camera over here.
Where's
I've seen some stubborn frickin' ghosts, but this one's taking the cake. Oh wow, we're down in hunting range now.
Well, shit. There go the lights.
Oh wait, did it just kill power?
I don't know if it killed power. Let me check. Yep. Killed power.
Oh, well, it's not a gen then. And that was gonna be my guess.
Oh lord. Power is in A block.
I don't care about that at this point. I think, I'm gonna do one more pass on the books. Let me grab a flashlight. And probably just call it. Because this game's been way too long.
Yeah, it's a smeg. Yeah, I can turn the J. Oh, that's the wrong button. Alright.
Where's the other book you said?
On the other side of this. You're getting there. Almost there.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Man, what is up with this freaking fucker? Oops. Could hunt me at any time, I just realized. Or wait, can it? We're under 50, right?
Yeah, 45. There's a lighter on the table and a smudge stick in the middle of the room.
Yeah, I've,
there you go. Shit. Now you're being hunted. Okay, it spawned.
Wait, hold on, be quiet. Okay, it's a miling.
Okay. It went up to the warden. It went upstairs.
Okay. I think it's a miling, because flashlight's flashing and I can't hear it walking.
It's done.
Oh, it actually says push on the door. Well, I could be wrong, but I'm going to go miling.
Miling it is.
It should have been writing. Did you see where it spawned?
Yeah. It was... let's see. Ah, Jesus, you scared the shit out of me, dude. Yeah. Right next to the door that goes upstairs.